They are the kings and queens of the bird world.
Eagles and vultures, owls and falcons, really all birds of prey, all part of a new interactive exhibit at the National Aviary. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin is here. And Sally, this is no ordinary bird show.
No, it isn't, Andrew. It starts next week. For a fee, visitors will spend 3 hours with these mystical, powerful, solitary birds, weighing them, preparing their food, and having them fly to them. Visitors will have to sign a release, and when you watch me, you'll understand why.
It starts with a weigh-in every day because weight says a lot about a bird's health.
And so if they start losing weight, then you know that they're not feeling so well. If they start gaining weight, it's also a sign that they're getting ready to molt or lose some feathers. It could be the change of season. They might be ready to lay an egg.
Scooter is an American kestrel, a relative to the falcons.
This is the first thing we do is train them to go on and off of the scale so that way in the morning we can get it. And we just give them lots of rewards for going on the scale, and the scale becomes a happy place.
When was the last time your scale was a happy place? And this is where visitors will help prepare the food, mice and chicks. Yes, birds of prey don't eat kibble or vegetables.
You're done. That's it.
Oh, that's it.
Good.
So where do I put the
So we'll cut up little snacks for them in the morning to weigh them, and then we'll actually make their whole diet. So we use all of their food as a reward-based system. So that way they're really comfortable doing all the things that we're asking them to do, and they like to do the things that we're asking them to do because they get great rewards for it.
Rewards for flying, like I'm giving to Gandalf, a Eurasian eagle owl, the largest owl in the world. There's also a reward in my glove as I prepare for a black vulture, but this didn't go so well.
As soon as you see her.
Then we try again.
Why did she land on my head?
Apparently it was an easier flight from that top to your head than it was down to your glove.
Well, Saravi was actually hand-raised and is imprinted on humans. You could see that. She's also hyper and behaves that way with the trainer, so it wasn't just me. She's also a representative of a species that is critically endangered. A number of vulture species are doomed to extinction in the next few years. The hope is that an interactive exhibit like this will mean hope for all of these breathtaking birds of prey. And it's birds of prey are all of these birds,
okay.
Vultures, even penguins, because they eat meat. But raptors are the ones who kill their prey. Vultures don't.
How's the hair?
It's okay. It's okay. Actually, it's pretty cool.
Between the mice and the hair, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless.
Well,
you're brave.
Yeah, no,
brave.
I loved it. I loved it. And anyone who does this will, really. They're special birds.
I'll take your word for it.
Thanks, Sally.